Hello everyone, this is Fiza Khan and today we are going to talk about how to get internship at DRDO in just two simple steps. So let's get started. Step number 1. Select the lab of your choice. This is the complete list of all the laboratories of DRDO. I personally recommend you to apply in all the labs so as to increase your chances of selection. In step number 2, you have required all these documents. First, prepare the cover letter. Don't worry, I will provide the template of cover letter in the description box. Second hai hamari NOC, that is no objection certificate, which you will get from your HOD. Then hai hamara resume, which is the most important part of the application. Selections in DRDO are completely resume based, so you have to put all your efforts to make it good. Then aapki college ID, previous semester mark sheet, 10-12 mark sheet, Aadhaar card, letter of recommendation, character certificates are optional, but you can attach this to increase your chances of selection. अब जो आपने सारे documents prepare करे हैं, उनका करना है हमें mail. सारी laboratories की email IDs आपको description box में मिल जाएगी, and this is the format of email. Make sure you will attach all the documents in the given sequence. At last, यहाँ मैं आपको two important points बताना चाहूँगी. पहला ये कि रेज्यूमे अच्छा बनाना, क्योंकि इट्स कम्प्लीटली रेज्यूमे बेस्ड सिलेक्शन. सेकंड ये कि अगर आपको अप्लाई करे हुए मोर देन 1 वीक हो गया, तो आप अपना एप्लीकेशन स्टेटस कॉल करके पूछ सकते हैं, जो फ़ोन नंबर कवर लेटर में मेंशन है. अगर वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो लाइक, कमेंट एंड फॉलो ब्रो.